I'm talking about. It's
a monumental moment. Is there ever like success from this?
I'm gonna regret this big time.
I'm not.
I see the place of boy ain't lonely left. Ain't no location, but I'm gonna dress it. Cause how I feel, I'm trying to go to set.
Playoff time, baby. A little pregame meal. Eggs, sweet potatoes, onions, peppers, a little hash brown patty here. Absolutely early day. Braves play at noon. They're the first game of the day. You better be watching while you're working. I don't know. I hope you're watching.
So that every day you're with me, I keep you close to my heart.
Early morning, beautiful day. Got the dew on the seat. I'm excited.
Yeah. East Point, smoke some. Call it all in the eye. Potato. Old National box. Everybody.
Well, it's the M.I. cricket letter. Ain't no one better. And when I'm on the microphone, you best to wear your sweater. Cause I'm cooler than a polar bear's toenails. Oh, hell, there he go again. Talking that shit. Bend corners like I was a curve. I struck a nerve. And now you about to see the Southern Flager serve. I heard it's not where you from, but where you pay rent. Then I heard it's not what you make, but how much you spend. You got me bent like elbows, amongst other things. But I'm not worried. Cause when we set up in the party, like I'm out, you scurry. So go get fucking shine box and your sack of nickels. It tickles to see you try to be like Mr. Pickles.
So just a little note on the vlogs and all the footage you're going to see from the games. Vlogs and going forward in the playoffs and this vlog are all going to be delayed like 7 to 10 days because of licensing. And like, I don't want to show things that are happening currently. MLB has all the rights. My employer has all the rights. First off, right? Like, that's the most important thing. Like I said, I'm shooting the playoffs and I'm very blessed to do that for work. So that's the number one thing, not the vlogs. Obviously, that goes without saying. So I'm going to delay everything just to be safe and only use footage that has been shown on our social channel. I have tons more footage, but that can wait until after the season. Anyway, back to the vlog.
Hey, Ross, sauce it up.
Where do you go? You do not care. Giving me goosebumps, this place in my head.
Oh, man. Okay. Me in my messy room. We are currently packing. This is what I was talking about when I said I had a big life change coming up in the last video. I'm going to Arlington for a month. I'm going to Dallas just to shoot the playoffs with MLB. I'm very grateful that I'm getting this opportunity. It's kind of crazy. I'm going to be there for a month. I've never lived in a hotel for like that long of a period of time. It's kind of like time travel almost. That's how kind of it feels. So like Arlington is right in between Dallas and Fort Worth. I've never been there before, but the division series, NLCS, and then the World Series is there, and I'll be shooting all those games in Arlington at that new park where the Texas Rangers play. I'm not going to be in a bubble, but I'm going to be very safe and precautious, like I pretty much am in a bubble. So that's the priority, is work. I'm very blessed, like I said. I'm not going there to have fun. Obviously, I'm going there to work, which will be fun. That's one of the blessings of my job. But I gotta pack for a month. And you know, I leave it to the last minute, just like everyone else, so.
You wanna take me, yeah. Tryna pull me down, going 6 feet under. Yeah, bitch, no wonder, yeah. Pull her with a stunner. That's what she like, what she want. She gon' come and kill me, turn into a fan, and know I'm about to go. I can run, she's tryna pull up.
Peace out, room. See you in, I guess, Halloween.
Zanny boss, suicide door, brand new bag. College girls, give a nigga head in my raps. Rockstar life, so much money, I'll make you laugh. Hey, the bitch they hate, and you can't miss what you never had. Hey, hey.
off the juice. Coding got me tripping.
All right, boys, in the rental car. Nice little Aventador. I thought it'd be nice to just, you know, get something nice for a couple weeks just because I'm here for a while. Just kidding. It's a Nissan Sentra. We were going to the hotel.
Burn some bridges and I let the fire light the way. Kicking my feet up, left the PJs on a PJ. Yeah, I'm a big dog and I walk around with no leash. I got water on me, yeah, everything on Fiji.
Zanny bar, suicide door, brand new bag.
All right. Would you look at that? Finally, we're here. Everyone, in my hotel room in Dallas. Just a little update. I'm gonna cut this vlog off here because I am doing a 4 or 5 part vlog for these MLB playoffs. Obviously, everything's gonna be inundated. My priority, like I said, is to be here for work. So what there's gonna be a lot of stuff that is not gonna be scene, right? Like game footage, stuff like that. I can't put it in the vlog. The vlog is just a bonus to this like opportunity, this great opportunity I'm being handed. So yeah, 4 or 5 parts. I'm gonna cut it off here and we're gonna start day one in Arlington, which was actually yesterday right now. So peace out, guys. I'll see you in the next video.
It's a bliss. What? I was broke, but now I'm blessed. Ain't no question. Woo. Ain't no fucking second guess. No, we in the game like Madden. Money fucking do a bad flip. Ride around with it.